Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Behind Our Channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to create polls on your WhatsApp business. So now let's get started. First of all, open your WhatsApp business and go to your chats. And here, you can choose a chat or a group that you have made. And then open that chat and then you'll see this icon in the bottom. Tap on this and then there will be poll options here. Tap on poll. And you can ask a question, you can share it to your customers, like about your new product, about the concept of your new product. You can follow the taste of your customers. You can just try that. Alright, maybe I'll try it with a simple question. I will ask about a color, maybe. All right. Alright, as you see, you can add up to 12 options here. So the maximum number for options is 12. And then when you have done, you can send it, tap on this. And when your recipient see this poll, now let's try with my another WhatsApp account. And when they choose like this, alright. Alright, now let's go back to my WhatsApp business. You'll see the result here. You can view the votes and you'll see the votes for each option. Alright, so guys, it was how to create polls on your WhatsApp business. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.